Texas, and I owned his wife, Lamborghini Gallardo. You won't.